Biostatistics is basically statistics as it's applied to anything that falls into the breadth of biological sciences. So that can be public health, that could be medicine, that could be zoology, that could be ecology. Statistics is basically, you can think of us as storytellers. We're taking the data and we're seeing what story can be told from that data. We're looking for patterns, we're looking for trends, anything to help us get more information as far as making predictions or just seeing what the lay of the land is. So I chose UNC Gillings primarily, I love the weather here, but also the great reputation of the school. It's one of the top public health programs in the nation, and the faculty here, especially within biostatistics, are world-renowned. I like that the size is really large and there's a lot of stuff to dabble yourself into. I actually came here really interested in working with the UNC Injury Prevention Center and was really interested in sports injury research. However, I got here and found out there's a plethora of other options to do and ended up doing a lot of exploring and am now working with dietary patterns with Dr. Herring. It's a lot of fun. They know a lot. They're very well experienced and they, again, like I said, they're at the top of their field. Dr. Herring is very kind, very nice and caring, and really you can tell that she wants you to succeed. A lot of opportunities have been given to me here and I'm very grateful for them. I also feel that a lot of the professors here we luck out are, you know, editors of very top journals, and so they know what you need to succeed. If I could describe my experience at UNC Gillings in one word, it would be fulfilling. Coming from I took the master's and then I took some time off to work. And so I felt like there was more that I needed to know. And I feel like with the coursework that was offered here at UNC Gillings, I had a wide breadth of experience and opportunities to be able to see where exactly I wanted to specialize, and also feeling very equipped to be able to tackle on any type of problem once I get out into the work world.